Today, you guys, I'm going to prank my boyfriend, which is something I don't usually do, but you know, thought we should have a little fun. I think we're gonna do Say Goodbye by Chris Brown. So, yeah, because my boyfriend, he watches a lot of prank videos, so he probably knows the Too Good because people have done it, but we haven't seen a lot of the Say Goodbye. I think I'm gonna go with the Say Goodbye. I've been like kind of short with him, so maybe he thinks something's up. He probably doesn't, but we're gonna try it anyways. Can we talk? Oh wait. Some things I gotta get off my chest, alright?
But it's just some things I gotta get off my chest, alright?
Respond. Oh, okay. He isn't naive, so if he gets it, then I'll be like not surprised. I got a lot to say.
I got a lot to say, so I guess I'll start by saying that I love you.
But you know
this thing ain't been no walk in the park for us.
If he reads it, like I think he's gonna read it, he's gonna know that it's not real. He's gonna be like, what are you talking about here?
You just don't know. Everything I try to remember to say just went out my head. So I'ma do the best I can to get you to understand.
If he don't get it now.
I gotta figure out what I need. And I know it's hard, but I gotta do it.
Watch, he gonna FaceTime me or something. He gonna mess it up. How do I end this? Like, end the prank. I haven't thought about that. Hey, Blackie. What do you mean?
Well, you just gonna text me all that and say what you mean.
Yeah.
So, you don't wanna talk about it?
No. I think we just need to say goodbye.
You get what? What you talking about?
I said I think we just need to say goodbye.
For what?
Hmm?
For what?
For what?
For what? Why?
Because what? This is hard.
You said what?
I said this is hard.
You mean hard?
This.
What is hard?
Me and you. This is hard.
You playing, right?
Mm-mm.
You serious?
Yeah.
So what you want to do?
Say goodbye. Or, you listening?
Or what?
Or say hi to YouTube.
I knew you were playing all the time. I knew you were playing all the time.
You knew I was playing?
Yeah.
Why are you lying? You sniffling?
All right.
Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this prank. He probably did know the whole time. He was probably just playing along. It's okay though. It was fun. I mean, I would never break up with CJ like that, cause that's kind of bogus, to break up with somebody through text. Would you break up with somebody through text? Don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed already, and give this video a big thumbs up. See you guys in the next video.